Today we are going to perform the practical on to use voltmeter, ammeter, wattmeter to determine current, power factor, active, reactive and apparent power in RC parallel AC circuit. Now we will see the what resource required to perform this practical. First, rheostat. In this practical, we can use lamp as a resistive load, then capacitor, voltmeter, ammeter and auto transformer. Then we can see the actual circuit diagram for this practical. Okay. This is the single phase auto transformer and given single phase 230 volt AC supply to this auto transformer. This auto transformer having two terminal, phase and neutral. The phase terminal of this auto transformer is connected to common terminal of this voltmeter, then common terminal is connected to the young terminal of an wattmeter, then L terminal of an wattmeter is connected to the common terminal of an ammeter, the range terminal of this ammeter is connected to the common terminal of this ammeter and the common terminal of this ammeter. The range terminal of this ammeter is connected to the first terminal of an resistive load. The range terminal of this ammeter is connected to the first terminal of an capacitive load. Then the second terminal of an resistive load and second terminal of an capacitive load is connected to the V terminal of an wattmeter, then range terminal of an voltmeter, and which is connected to the neutral terminal of an auto transformer. Then we can see the calculation and observation part of your practical. First, supply voltage, which is indicated by an voltmeter, then total current I, which is indicated by an ammeter, then current through R branch, which is indicated by an ammeter, current through capacitor, which is indicated by an ammeter, and power, which is indicated by an wattmeter. Okay. Voltmeter shows the supply voltage, then this wattmeter shows the power, this ammeter shows the total current, this ammeter shows the current flowing through the R branch IR, and this ammeter shows the current flowing through the IC C branch, which is IC. Then this is the actual setup for your practical. Single phase 230 volt supply is given to this auto transformer having two terminal, phase and neutral. The phase terminal is connected to the common terminal of this voltmeter. The common terminal of an voltmeter is connected to the M terminal of an wattmeter. Then M and C terminal is short circuited. Then L terminal is connected to the third common terminal of an ammeter. Then the range terminal of this ammeter is connected to the common terminal of this ammeter and the common terminal of this ammeter. Then the range terminal of this ammeter is connected to the first terminal of an resistive load, and range terminal of this ammeter is connected to the first terminal of an capacitive load. Then the second terminal of an resistive load and the second terminal of an capacitive load is directly connected to the V terminal of an wattmeter, and which is connected to the range terminal of an voltmeter, and which is connected to the neutral terminal of an auto transformer. Okay. This voltmeter shows the supply voltage, wattmeter shows the power, this ammeter shows the IR, which is connected in this ammeter shows the total current I, then this ammeter shows the IR, which is connected in series with this R load, and this ammeter can shows the IC, which is connected in series with the C load. Then we will take the reading. Switch on the supply, then vary the voltage with the help of auto transformer we can take the reading at 100 volt, which is supply voltage. Then power, which is 60 watt. Then this ammeter can shows the total current, which is 0.5. Then this ammeter can shows the IR, which is 0.45, and this ammeter can shows the IC, which is 0.1. Okay. Then we can take the second reading at 125 volt. Okay. Then power is 80 watt. Then total current 0.6 ampere. Then IR 0.51 and IC 0.15. okay. Then you can take the further reading for repeat the same procedure.